The Webcomic Beacon is like your morning radio show about webcomics. I mean, it's mostly from an amateur and hobbyist perspective, and we totally encourage people to get out there and do what they want to do. And but we also get people on the show that have more, technical experience, either artistically or business-wise, you know, people that really actually know what they're doing. It's we just have a lot of fun, and we enjoy the guests that come on the show, and their listeners are great, and it's co-hosted, you know, with me, Fess, and then Tanya Higgins and Mark Savory.
I like the opportunity to speak with creators that actually update their webcomics, and I get to talk about boobs in a public forum, which is always nice.
I get to hear about them.
I get to flirt pointlessly with Mark. What else is there to do on a Sunday? I have nothing else on Sunday mornings.
We should make the Webcomic Beacon your Sunday ritual, you know? Come on the show. Listen to some guests, talk about some genres, topics, about webcomics, talk about people. And
I like that we have so much variety in the guests that we have on the show and the topics. And there's always something new and different to listen to. Always some new information that you can gain. Always a different perspective on webcomicry. It's quite an adventure.
Adventure! We've been online for almost 2.5 years now, 120 episodes. We've met a lot of great people, had a lot of great people on the show, sharing knowledge about their trade, inspiring us in different ways. There have been some misses, and there have been some great hits as well.
But it's fun. It's a fun show to have, and we have fun doing it.
Yeah, so that's at webcomicbeacon.com, the Webcomic Beacon webcomic podcast, pretty much every Sunday.
Pretty much.
And when it's not, then it isn't, but that's okay, because there'll be another Sunday next week.
Yeah, because when it is, it totally is.
Depends on what your definition of as is.
I mean, it's definitely a unique podcast, as in, you know, we have no shame.
I'm not good with shame. I don't do it. So
I don't know. I always feel ashamed after a show.